Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Let me tell you a true story of a perfect marriage. Once upon a time, there was a most obedient boy whose parents were Allah conscious, and they raised their son with the intention of pleasing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, following the examples of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The boy grew up to be a very practicing Muslim. He made sure never to miss his salahs and preferably at the masjid. He wore a beard and was an elegant model of a strong Muslim. He did fine academically as well and soon found a suitable job. Now his mom was excited for him to have a partner so he could have that spark in his life. Mom was interested in a charming girl and talked to her son. "My dear son," Mom explained, "her charm is not the fairness of her skin, the most attractive features, or any gorgeous dresses she wears. It is her love for Allah I see, her modesty, the gentle and kind manner she talks to her parents, her dedicated involvement in the community, helping others around, especially little kids, holding hands and playing with them. I feel, my son, she will be a suitable partner for you." So, what do you think the boy said? "Of course, yes." As he was raised to be a dutiful son and a submissive servant to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now, at the other side, the girl's parents too were Allah conscious, and they did not hold any greed that their daughter be married off to someone who has a high-paid job or lives in a lofty mansion or drives cool cars. Nor was the girl exposed to the thoughts of a most handsome Prince Charming coming to her rescue. As the Prophet ﷺ has advised us, if someone you see whose religion and character pleases you, then marry him. So, the girl, when asked her consent about the proposal of this boy, agreed. They got married at the masjid with a simple ceremony, and the innocence on the bride's face was more appealing and captivating than any designer outfit would have brought or any extravagant makeup artist would have caused. Alhamdulillah, this marriage continued to bring blessings within both families and the community as well, as this lovely couple became a role model for the Muslims around that it's not physical beauty or money or lavish weddings that can bring happiness and prosperity, but it is the love, care, and mercy for each other which Allah Himself put between a man and a woman.
وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ أَنْ خَلَقَ لَكُم مِّنْ أَنفُسِكُمْ أَزْوَاجًا لِّتَسْكُنُوا إِلَيْهَا وَجَعَلَ بَيْنَكُم مَّوَدَّةً وَرَحْمَةً إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَاتٍ لِّقَوْمٍ يَتَفَكَّرُونَ.
So, a handsome guy and a pretty girl may make an enchanting wedding, but an Allah-conscious, faithful man and a pious and chaste woman will definitely make a happy marriage. May Allah guide us all to see the faith and the beauty within. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.